During a brief presentation ceremony at the Punta Gorda Hospital, the small box containing 60 bottles of anesthesia for dental extraction was handed over to dentists at the PG Hospital, Dr. Solomon Enriquez, by Punta Gorda Town Council independent candidate Anthony Hammer Gabriel.
I was on a talk show just about approximately a week, sometimes Wednesday, on a talk show when we got some calls, and one of the calls was somebody concerned about coming to the Punta Gorda Hospital and having no anesthesia to do an extraction of a teeth. And with that, I felt so bad. So we listened and we tried to address it. And it was like, look, I went out to work on Thursday and I met up with some American doctors and dentists. And I went ahead and tell them what was the problem we were having in Punta Gorda. And I did ask for some anesthesia and they happily gave it over to me. And so I decided to give it to Punta Gorda Hospital. I even told them about the extreme problem we have in Punta Gorda and the generator. And they assured me that they were going to look into it, and as soon as they could get something, they would let me know.
Present at the event were Punta Gorda Town Council independent candidate Edsel Lopez and PG Hospital Chief of Staff Dr. Maria Legra Williams, who expressed gratitude to Gabriel for making the small but generous and needed donation for use by dental patients of Punta Gorda and Toledo. Reporting for Love News, Paul Mahon, Punta Gorda.